next concerto of this evening will be the third movement from Concerto in A Major, composed by Mozart, performed by Luke Blue. Next on the concert, Ren Marmaldi will be performing the third movement from the Concerto of Marimba and String Orchestra, composed by Rosaro, conducted by John Seaman. The final concerto of this evening will be the first movement of the Concerto in A Minor, composed by Dvorak, performed by Abigail Hartzell. Our final piece will be the fifth movement of Symphonie Fantastique, composed by Hector Berlioz. Please welcome to the stage our final concertmaster of the night, Lauren Oliver.
Thank you. All right, are you having a good time so far? Can I see your soloists? All right, please welcome to the stage. Conducting this piece is Mr. John Seaton and our next senior concerto winner, Ren Marimaldi. And please welcome our final senior concerto winner, Abigail Hartzell.
Thank you.
time. Usually we have amazing slideshows, and you could probably tell the screen was down first. Today is just a weird CCSD Google day. The internet was fine, but CCSD Google site wasn't. And it's still trying to download when it should take like 30 seconds. It's taking over 2 hours, so if you want to stick around for another hour or two, we might. So, anyway, we had some great slideshows planned, and one of the people who really worked hard on that, plus many other things. So, Orchestra Service Award, this first one goes to Emiliano Perquito Lopez. So going again, so many people above and beyond, but Orchestra Service Award, Kai Lin. And for everything I said, plus more, Orchestra Service Award, next one. Elmendred Andres. For our most improved, again, a group like this, it's so hard to pick any of these. But the most improved for 22-23, Rafael Enchenta. Yeah. For our director's choice for Orchestra 4, again, it's so hard, but we decided to pick our soloist that soloed in Carnegie Hall with us just a few weeks ago. So, Julia Gomez. So this is so hard, but for how long he's been with, how many years he's been with this Orchestra 4 group, Thomas Lee. Outstanding sophomore. concertmaster, but if you also notice, he was playing the piano in other groups earlier today. Lauren Oliver. Outstanding junior for this year. Gregory Boynton. We have a perpetual plaque in the orchestra room, and we've gone through a few through these years. The name on it now is after Michael H. One. Goes on to a new name, and the name now is the Gary Carr Award. So the outstanding seniors, we picked three of them. It'll be on that perpetual plaque. First one is Lana Vladich. Second one, our beautiful Dvorak cello soloist, Abigail Hartzell. And our final one, again, narrowing it down is so hard. But this person who has led for so long his section, and so many great things, leadership skills. Armand Brown, please come up. Thank you again for coming tonight. This is going to be our final number, and this is the fifth movement of the Symphonie Fantastique by Berlioz. And if you would like to come hear the whole symphony, all five movements, which includes two harps in the second movement that we did earlier this year, but we'll play all five combined with UNLV this coming Sunday. So please join us at UNLV on Sunday. So this is just the fifth movement though. Enjoy, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.